Show me up a little bit. Hey, 200, that's what my dad, they see me pull up when I'm riding. Blue hunters, I got the bag, they see me Fendi Louis Prada. Brody say get him, I got him. I don't think they want this problem.
What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Matthew Misfit, and today I'm going to be listening to Tory Lanez 10 Fucks. And, ooh, I need y'all to comment, like, and subscribe. Get us to 50 subscribers. Give my group channel to 50 subscribers, and give my main channel to 400 subscribers. All right. Comment, like, and subscribe. If you at home in your PJs, comment, like, and subscribe. All right, y'all, let's get into the video.
Watch drumming tutorials without Wi-Fi and jam uninterrupted. Try YouTube Premium on us.
Oh, he already, that hook already cold. He said, I could give at least 10 fucks with a bitch in that black Ferrari doing 80 while I switch lanes. Woo! That shit too fire. Too fire, nigga. He is singing, bro. He is talking his shit. He took the fast route. Everything he's saying, bars. He got bars. He ain't spending nothing else but bars. He better than most of these rappers out right now. Hold on. Watch out, Bells.
Hello, and when I get home, no, I still dip in your shit, commando. I'm at this spot, I got you teasing and living reason.
He said, I still dip in your shit, though, Chi Cabano.
And why I can't get up and leave it, I know I need it. It's beautiful, I plant a seed in it while I'm deep in it. Ain't no end in every ending, feeling like the beginning. Oh, I can give at least 10 fucks what a bitch say. And I love Ferrari doing 80 while I switch lanes. I was waiting on you down to 7-9 in Biscay. I was fucking with you, now this shit is getting risky.
How long did it take you? Working night shifts till you made a break.
Alright, he said, how long did it take you? Working night shifts till you made a bake. A breakthrough. He talking that shit. He talking that shit. He trying to humble himself. Everybody had to work a 9-to-5. You feel me? At one point in their life, you feel me? He talking that shit. I feel him.
Copping flag shit, now these bitches hate you. Got your own wind, no nigga can play you. And you ride dick just like an animal. Back then I never seen you dance before. Then I came in with some bands to blow. Now you say you never had a man before.
And when that type of shit come out the bitch face, I could give 10 fucks, I can tell the bitch fake. Judging off of Insta, I just lit up in your girl DMs with the kid's face. Stupid ass bitch try to put me on a mixtape. She won't get another, she can hit me on Snapple. It won't make a difference when I hit it from the back though. Is she bad enough? I hit it from the front. Give a fuck what your boyfriend does. I'm a real savage ass nigga and some Chelsea boots. She want a nigga that can beat it when she tells him to. She probably tell you that's the reason that she fell for you, and I know because she tells me to. So I could give at least 10 fucks what a bitch say. And I love Ferrari doing 80 while I switch lanes. I was waiting on you down to 7-9 in Biscay. I was fucking with you, now this shit is getting risky. I could give at least 10 fucks what a bitch.
Look, that hook is just too fire, I swear to God. It's one of the best hooks I ever heard. Shoo. It's better than that Big Sean. I don't give a fuck about you or anything. It's better than that. He said, I don't give 10 fucks. 10 fucks. I don't need. I don't give 10 fucks. I don't give 20 fucks. For real. Fuck. Alright, let's get back into it.
Doing 80 while I switch lanes. I was waiting on you down to 7-9 in Biscay. I was fucking with you, now this shit is getting risque.
Alright, y'all, that is the end of the video. If you like that video, put the thumbs up, subscribe, hit that post notification button, comment down below. Like I'm telling you, if you at home in your PJs, like the video. If you ain't with the Misfits, you ain't on shit, nigga. Alright, I'm gone. She gon' slide right to my side, I know. She pulled up with her friends, then we skirted.